High school baseball, it's our final stop. Two proud programs here as Northrop battling Leo. Bottom of the third, we're tied at one all. Leo's Coley Stevens. Deep to right, it would fall in, and Tyler Redman would come around to score as Leo takes a 2-1 lead. Top of the fifth, now 3-1 Lions. Northrop's Taron White. He shoots one through. Aaron Smith would motor home to score, but Leo does go on to win this one over Northrop by a final of 5-2.